number eight, fellow number eight.
That ball hit by Granderson way back there. Adios! High into the bleachers.
Granderson hits his second home run, one off of Myers and now off of Bruni. That fastball down, and he elevates it. He knew it was gone as soon as he hit it.
There's Granderson around the country, people saying, who is that? They're just discovering him. And here in Detroit, they've been cheering him all year. But Curtis Granderson, talk about elevating his game when it counts the most.